National Burrito Day. Ooh. And we brought in a guy who knows a lot about them. We want to welcome Jay Clark. He is the co-owner of Gringos Locos. Great to have you with us. Thanks for being here.
Thank you so much for the opportunity.
Okay, here's something that I don't know if you guys know how to do. I cannot roll a burrito to save my life.
You can?
Yeah.
Are you going to teach us how?
Yeah, I will show you some steps.
Okay. Okay, so first of all, I want to show everybody at home these burritos because these look absolutely amazing.
They smell great.
Never been to a Gringos Locos location. This is what they look like, and this is incredible. Tell us what you have in here.
Okay, so this is our mouth hugger. It's our most popular burrito. It's got some rice. It has beef, our ground beef. It has our chicken in there. It's got a little bit of our seasoned rice. It's got our signature queso, which is if anyone's been to Gringos, that's kind of what we're known for. It's fantastic. And then I got some toppings here for you guys.
Okay.
So our normal burritos. This is the base of it here, and then we have a little bit of cheese, some lettuce, some fresh pico de gallo. We make everything from scratch every single day.
Can you do these custom? If you want to add anything,
absolutely.
Like under the sun, you can throw.
Yeah, you can throw whatever you want in there. The kitchen sink, the whole deal, whatever you want.
Is it like one of those types of places where you go up, you order at the counter, and then gotcha.
Okay. A fast casual setting. You come in, you pick which burrito or taco that you like, and then they kind of go down the line.
All right, so Jay, you want to help us because we're going to need a little help.
Yeah. So actually, they said they wanted you guys to use your hands.
Okay.
So it doesn't matter. Actually, we actually start with the cheese, but you know what? I like when you guys just kind of get after it. Yeah, we usually put the cheese so the cheese kind of melts on the hot meat first.
Okay, that makes sense.
Yep.
I like a lot of cheese.
You're making the rest of us look bad.
A little cheese will last. You didn't put any sour cream in there, Jay.
No, I'm trying to keep my cholesterol.
Okay, I gotcha.
I love sour cream.
All right, so he's just kind of doing a little flap, a little fold over there. That's good. That's good. All right,
she's good. You want some sour cream? You got some. Is that sour cream down there?
Yeah, sure is. Yeah. Give her a little sour cream.
All right, so what do we do, Jay, now?
Okay, so yeah, he's just kind of getting in there.
Oh, you
squirted
it up.
Tortilla, right. Please.
So I will say the small disclaimer at the restaurants we will steam the tortilla shells right before they go out so that way they mix them a little bit more pliable and easier.
Okay.
But our trick is that we fold it over and we kind of bring the ingredients back in. Yeah.
Okay.
And then we roll it from there.
Okay.
And then kind of bring the flap in.
Which is not easy to do if you got a really stuffed burrito,
right? Exactly. Yeah.
You're really good at this.
I'm sorry, I just did it for you.
I'm so impressed. How did you guys get started, and how long have you been in business now?
We actually almost 10 years now.
Good job,
in November. Yeah, we've been a staple in downtown Orlando now.
Nice and tight.
It's been a good.
What made you decide you wanted to do a Gringos Locos?
Honestly, I've always been a food and beverage hospitality guy.
Yeah.
And always wanted kind of fun kind of burrito taco concept and late night. We're open all day. We open 11 a.m. till 3 a.m. So we cater to all the crowds.
And you guys have locations all around town. Tell folks at home where they can find you.
Sure. Our original location is downtown Orlando on 20 East Washington.
Okay.
Orange and Washington. We have one in the Milk District, which is right next to T.G. Lee on Bumby and Robinson. We have a store in the Soto District, which is off Michigan and Osceola. Our newest store is on campus, UCF. Go Knights.
There you go.
And then we have two operations in the Amway Center. So anytime you're checking out the games, come see us.
Awesome.
Cool.